What's that? That vibration?
Hey, wait. Someone is coming.
You haven't given up yet?
It's all over for us.
What do you mean?
I just received a message from my boss. The space colony Ark is currently approaching the Earth at an incredible velocity. It probably will impact Earth.
What's that on the screen?
This is a death sentence for every human being on Earth. If my calculations are correct, the space colony Ark will impact the Earth in 27 minutes and 53 seconds. All of you will be destroyed, along with your beloved planet Earth.
I don't quite know what happened or what went wrong. Was it a mistake to create the ultimate life form? I thought it would be something that would benefit mankind, but then the military guards landed on the colony that day. They were sent to destroy the research project that I had been working on. My colleagues at the research facility, my granddaughter, Maria, I hope you are all safe. The colony was completely shut down, probably to keep the prototype from falling into the wrong hands.
The Ark was shut down under the premise that there had been an accident. I found Maria's name among those who died when the Ark was shut down. She meant everything to me, and I couldn't bear the thought that she died because of my research. I lost everything. I have nothing more to live for. I went insane. All I could think about was to avenge her. Somehow, some way, I got scared as I no longer was able to control my thoughts. All I could think about was my thoughts. Based on my original projections, I was able to complete my project, Shadow. I designed its mind to be perfect. Pure. I everything to him. If you wish, release and awaken it
if
to the world.
If you wish to fill the world with destruction. Oh, so that's why you released Shadow from the base.
Emeralds. We have to stop the
way to stop the energy. You have to use your emerald. You're the one that told me that the Master Emerald has the power to stop the Chaos Emerald.
If I use this, I just might be able to stop the Chaos Emerald.
The reaction of the Chaos Emerald is moving toward the candy core. It may be too late.
There still may be some time left. If we pull together, we might be able to get to the shortcut that leads to the core.
No worries. Just leave it to me. I'm the world's fastest hedgehog.
Okay, let's get to work.
First question, how in the heck were we looking, if the arc is falling at, like, in the Earth's atmosphere, how in the heck does that cutscene, get out of my way anyways, how does it in the cutscene make it look like we're just still floating out in space? I don't know, Sonic. It's just weird like that. We're just weird like that. Oh, get out of my way, I'm Tails. You better not be in freaking pause mode, Chaos, you shut up. Doc, read this. You know what? I could have just jumped down like Eggman does all the time. Get out of my way. See, this is what I'm supposed to do here, but... Fire you! Get out of the way! You! Chaos! Move! I got it, Chaos. That is not my favorite part to do. Ah, get out of my way, I'm Tails. I win.
Yeah, get out of my way, you freaks. You Germany. Goodness gracious. Oh, I'm dead. Don't get down for your sasses.
Oh, you! Get out of my way! I'm Eggman!
What part of I'm Eggman do you not understand? Oh, Snappy Doodle! You're so rude! You should be ashamed of yourself! Freaking rude and ingrate! Ingrate indeed!
I should have hit you wrong.
I took that Chaos, you deserve that. I like you right here, no matter. Or we can go this way! You shut up! Stupid doors! I think you have to do something about that door, just to get to the chow. I don't plan to learn. You shit, Chaos!
Hey,
penis. Stupid! Your turn, Rouge.
Me and Knuckles' stage is not our favorite. It takes too long, plus it's boring. Seriously, I hate this part. It's boring. Plus, I have to climb these stupid things. Get the rings. Because apparently we like rings. Just climb this one. And that one. Finally that one. Just to get to this spot. Now where is it? It's down there. Okay. Oh my goodness, you're so rude. You know what, Chaos? Chaos! Suck, Chaos. Lovely. Your turn, baby. Alright, baby, I'm gonna get this one. Hey, look, purple bird. How nice. Hey, look at how much hell he's drowning. Man, that fool never drowns. Where did I go? You usually see me on the button. Probably fell off. Here I am. Oh, yeah. Alright, man, I'm here. This is not my favorite part of the stage. And Sonic is a whole lot different. Sonic is a good part, man. Hey, Chaos. Nice to see you. Get out of my way. Cool. Before I freaking punch you in real life. Fool. See, this is why I don't like this part of that game. It's stupid. It's so stupid. There's Big. What the heck, man? What are you doing there? Okay. Let me get my heart rate beating to the proper stage and we go. Alright, let's go. Oh, man, I hate this part of the stage. Sometimes it gets me, sometimes it doesn't. Sometimes it makes me sick. And sometimes I get free rings. Yay, for free. There you go, Sonic. Have I been invisibly standing at this door the whole time? Thank you, Ant-Man. Lovely. Ow! Baby! Shut up! You suck! And you guys, shoot me! Stop trying to shoot me and shoot me! Y'all dead. Quicker than I think. So let's do this. Okay. Also, you had to go that way to get the chow, I think. And for some reason, I think I broke the time's not going down. I broke the freaking time. Oh no. I have to run down this instead of fly down it. Oh my goodness. Good job, Sonic. Hey, don't you blame me. I didn't mean to break time. Oh my goodness. Well, this gives me a chance to explore around. Here we are, we're at the core. And, oh! What? Oh no! Got it! Oh man! Good job, man! Thanks, Shot Knuckles! Did you just about to call me him? Yeah. You're the worst. Ow, man, ow! You make me sick, you know that? Jumped over it. Dude, I'm your only chance of survival right now. You suck. What do you want? Oh goodness, what was that? How difficult is that? I broke it again. What did you break it, man? Babe, what the heck are you doing over there? Fishing? There's nothing to fish here. Shory. Doggone it, Babe. Alright, I've seen glitch here, now I'm glitched. Oh my goodness. Please! Oh, for goodness sakes.
System alert!